you, mate. I just... Exactly. I didn't want him jumping out of me. Damn, babe, damn. Come on, MacGregor. There you go, buddy. Did you leave anything behind? Ah, good.
Thank you very much.
No worries, my pleasure.
I really appreciate it.
All right.
Did he have much room down there?
Yeah, I'm glad you about that big as one. Kind of like a walk, go on the cliff face of it. Bit of a slopey dirt. There's a couple of tree branches holding him in.
So he was pretty restricted in there, was he?
He
kept looking his head over the side.